Welcome guys to another Qpython tutorial. On this video I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually add data types in Python. For example, I told you guys about the strings, the integers, and I'm going to be introducing something to you guys, the float. Now, a string is basically plain text in Python, as I told you guys before. Integers are numbers, but floats, they are different. They are numbers with decimal points, as you can see here. So if you have something like 45.3, 55.7, they are all floats because they have decimal points. So in Python, we call them floats. Now to add data types in Python, you can simply say print, open a parenthesis, add whatever data type you want to add. For example, I'm going to say the integer because we've all stored them as variables. Like I told you before in our earlier tutorials, that variables can be stored with a name and an equal to sign and then the value at the end. So we can say integer plus the floats, and then integer plus our floats, then include a parenthesis. This gives us the summation of this and this. That is because they are both numbers and they can be added. And in Python, there's also something you need to know. When you want to add in data types, and your data type, the first one is a string, for example, and then the second one is an integer, notice that this will give you an error. That is because it says cannot convert int object to string implicitly. That is because in Python, you cannot add strings and integers or floats together. Simply gives you an error because it's not normal to add hello world and 23 together. That's just not right. It's not physically correct. So for you to add this number data types, as these various data types, as the integer and the string together, you need to make this string or make this integer a string, and simple as that. And to make an integer a string, you simply convert it to a string by making it a string by adding this str function and then open a parenthesis inside your main parenthesis, that's a sub parenthesis inside of it, and then you can then add whatever you want to convert to a string. So I want to be converting this integer to a string, so I can just write integer inside of it, and then I'll close my parenthesis, and then I can now add because it's now a string. So I can add it to a string, and then I'll close my parenthesis, and then you can have 23 hello world. Now that's how you add data types in Python. Like I said, this is a float, numbers with decimal points. This is an integer, single numbers, and this is a string. That is as simple as that. Please guys, if you like what you see here, like and subscribe to get more future videos, because I'll be uploading Python tutorials for Android. That is the Qpython for Android tutorials. And you will need to subscribe to see more of our future videos so you don't miss out on any of them. With this aside, I want to be saying thank you guys so much for the subscribers I have so far, and thank you for more of these views. And I'll see you guys later in our next tutorial.